Here's how to make this delicious chicken carbonara. Start by cooking the pasta in salted boiling water. Meanwhile, add parmesan, an egg, 2 egg yolks and black pepper into a bowl and mix it until it forms a paste. Cut the chicken into thin strips, then pan fry it until there's no more pink bits. Add the pancetta and cook until it turns crispy like this. Add a ladle of pasta water, then turn off the heat and stir through the pasta. Add the cheese and egg into the pan and stir until you have a creamy sauce. Stir through the parsley, then dish it up and grate over more parmesan. Have a go at this one and let me know how you get on.